good.
It's one of the toughest sports around, and a young man from here in the Valley is really a force to be reckoned with.
Eli Garcia, just 14 years old, and just won the Elite National Boxing Championships. He's now the number one boxer in his age group.
The champ
number
is here.
One, seriously.
The champ is here.
Cameron is over at Hammer Boxing to see what it takes to really become number one. Cameron, get your hands up.
Well, first off, I'm trying to stay on his good side because this is a bad dude right here. He is number one, not just in Arizona, but all across the country. And, of course, it all starts here, here at the boxing gym. I want to introduce you to 14-year-old Elijah Garcia and one of his coaches, his father, George Garcia. Gentlemen, good morning. Congratulations. This is some of his bling that he won. How'd you do it?
I had a fight twice at the USA Nationals. The first kid I fought was from Hawaii. He was a tough fighter. It was a good fight. And then I fought another kid from Texas. That was a close fight, and I won.
All right, Javier. He's thinking about becoming your bodyguard. Cause look, he's bigger than me, so he's a bad boy. A dad, coach dad. How do you do it? How do you get how do you get him to be number one, not just in the state, but the country?
Yeah, you know, it's a lot of work, obviously, but my dad, George Garcia Sr., he's actually the head coach here, and so I box as well, but I've been helping him, and, you know, my dad really, you know, gets the kids ready, you know, so it's a lot of work, running every day before school, training, stuff like that. So, you know, here at Hummer's Boxing Gym, we got kids from 7 to 50, 60, 70 years old. We have people every day working out, Monday through Friday. So, yeah, it's a lot of work, man.
So he's going to be going to some higher places. He's already number one in the country in his age group, but he's going big places next.
Yeah, he's going to go in May. Well, he'll be going to Colorado Springs in February for a training camp, but in May he'll be fighting in Azerbaijan. It's for the World Cup, so for everybody in his age group, it's a junior age group, 15, 16 years old, he'll be representing the United States at the World Cup. So.
All right, Elijah, we only got a couple of seconds left. For people who are watching, what are the tips? How do we at least become like first round champs or something?
Come to Hammer's Boxing.
Oh, the plug. He was taught well. There you go. Congratulations, man. You are a force to be reckoned with, and I'm going to stay on your good side. Congratulations. Keep doing big things. For now, here with a bunch of people who are, I feel very safe right now. They are protecting us. I'm Cameron Riddle for Arizona's Family.
I think you could go about a round with them,
yeah,
Cam. Come on.
I can try. I can put up a good fight, but he is taller than me, so we'll see.
Well, then that makes him twice as tall as me.
Right.
All right. Thanks, Cameron.
Cam.